time to work on your legs again. We're gonna quickly start the warm up with an 8-minute AMRAP. You're gonna start with 8 single leg hip bridges. You're gonna lay on the floor on your back. Place one foot flat on the floor, the other one in the air. From here, squeeze the glutes together. Pop that hip up, slowly let it come down. 8 on the right, then 8 on the left. After that, you're gonna do 12 air squats. You're gonna start with your feet underneath the shoulders. Push that hip backwards and squat all the way down for 12 reps. Then you're gonna go to 16 sit-ups. You're gonna sit on the floor, feet are in butterfly position, so put the feet together. You're gonna touch the floor behind your head, and in the top, you're gonna touch the toes. You're gonna repeat that for 8 minutes. So 8 single leg hip bridges each side, 12 air squats, and then 16 sit-ups for 8 minutes. After that, you're warmed up, and then it's time for the workout itself. For the beginners, you're gonna do an EMOM of 24 minutes. So every minute on the minute, you're gonna perform another movement. The first minute, you're gonna do 8 Bulgarian split squats on each side. You're gonna need a chair or a table. I've got my bench over here. You're gonna place one foot on top of the bench, take a big step forward, lower the hips and go as far as possible down. Slowly come down, press yourself fast up. You're gonna do 8 on the right, 8 on the left. The rest of the minute, you got some rest before you're gonna start your second minute. And then you're gonna do 15 hip bridges. You're gonna lay on the floor again. Place both feet flat on the floor. Squeeze the glutes, pop that hip up. Slowly let it come down. For 15 repetitions. After that, you're gonna do a side plank for 30 seconds on each side. Come on the elbow. Squeeze the glutes to get that hip up and hold this position for 30 seconds on the right and 30 seconds on the left. You're gonna alternate all those movements every minute, all right? In the description below this video, you can see the workout so you don't have to remember it all the time. For the intermediate and experienced workout, it's still gonna be a 24 minute EMOM, starting with 8 Bulgarian split squats on each side. You're gonna place your foot on a chair, a table, or a bench. Take a big step forward. Lower yourself down as far as possible, and then press yourself up. 8 on the right, 8 on the left. The second minute, you're gonna do 10 to 15 hip bridges with a slide. So you're gonna need a towel. You're gonna place it underneath the heels. Get your heels as close to your butt as possible. Pop the hip up, extend the legs, but keep that hip up, and then get your heels to your butt again. For 10 to 15 repetitions, make sure to choose a number you can maintain for the whole workout, all right? After that, you're gonna do a 45 second plank on the right, a 45 second plank on the left for the third and the fourth minute. You're gonna lay on your side, squeeze the glutes, abs, to get a hip up and hold this position for 45 seconds. You're gonna rotate with the movement until those 24 minutes are over. After that, you're completed the workout and then it's time for the cool down. Because you've worked a lot of on the legs, you're gonna stretch out with 2 minutes of the pigeon on each side. So open up those hips and squeeze and stretch out the glutes. So you're gonna come on your hands and knees. You're gonna place your right knee behind your right elbow and then rotate the lower leg to the front. You can stay in the top, but to Increase the stretch. You can also lay down on your forearms. Relax as much as possible. And you're going to feel a nice stretch on the glutes. 2 minutes on the right, 2 minutes on the left for the pigeon. This was the workout of today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you soon in one of the locations, either the Famecat or the Houthavens. And until then, stay vastberaden.